heart up when the rest of me is down.
Okay, so Sydney and me, we just took pictures with the president. How was it?
It was awesome.
Was it not so awesome? Uh-huh. He was like, oh my gosh, I like your shirt. Anyway, so he just invited us to where? Pine Bluff. So we're about to leave. Now, the freaking president invited us to Pine Bluff. How crazy is this? It's pretty crazy. So we're on our way to Pine Bluff to go see the president. So we'll holler at y'all.
Bye.
Awesome. It's your girl, Al the Puppet. We are here at University of Arkansas at Pine Bluff. The Golden Lion showed up, and show that you can tell from all this crowd action, okay, going on. We had President Clinton here. We had Governor Mike Ross here. I mean, everybody's here. And the thing about it, everybody came out to rock their vote. So we're super excited about today. Keep it locked right here, because we got more coming up. What's up, Arkansas? It's your girl, Ali the Pub, and we are here live and direct on the University of Arkansas at Pine Bluff's campus, and I'm here with the great President William Bill Clinton. How are you doing today?
I'm great. We just had a great rally out here at UAPB.
We did. And an awesome turnout at that, right?
Yeah, really good.
Right. So tell me this, with so many social issues facing America and this population, why is it important now more than ever that we get out and we vote?
Because it's not enough just to vote in presidential years. When President Obama was elected, we had a Congress that would support his program. Then most of the young people stayed home in 2010, and the profile of the people who voted was very different.
Right.
They didn't understand how important these student loans are.
Right.
They didn't understand how important a better minimum wage is. They didn't understand how important equal pay for women is. They didn't understand what a big issue this Violence Against Women Act is.
Right.
All these issues that young people are, first of all, well-versed on, like universal preschool, and secondly, care more about, they just get lost if young people don't show up. It's just as important to vote in the off-year elections where most of the governors, state legislators, and all the House of Representatives and a third of the Senate voted on every single non-presidential election. So it's a big, big deal.
Awesome. Now tell me this, we're stressing the point that young voters get out, of course, and vote and get to the polls. How important is early voting in this stage to young people?
Oh, it's really important because, you know, you can never tell what's going to happen on election day.
Right.
What happens if you have an emergency at home? What happens if you have an emergency at school or at the job? Or if it's bad weather, your car goes on the blank or whatever.
Right.
That's why we've got early voting, to make it more user-friendly. And it's really important to take advantage of it. In some states now, more than a third of the people vote before Election Day. So the only reason to delay voting is if you don't have your mind made up
about what you're going
to
do.
Yeah, about what you're going to do. If you're concerned about who you want to vote for, then you can't vote till Election Day. But otherwise, much better to get it out of the way.
For sure. So tell me this. Look, right in this camera, you're looking at, you know, thousands of young Arkansans. Tell them why they need to get out and rock their vote.
You need to vote, and you need to vote early if you can, because you've got a lot more at stake in this election than older people like me. Whether you can afford to go to college, whether you can afford to stay there when you get there, whether there's a job waiting for you when you get out, whether when you bring children into the world, they'll have access to good preschool programs and education programs, whether people who are working their hearts out will be able to get a good earnings from doing so, and whether we'll be able to preserve the healthcare system in Arkansas, which has led us to a number one ranking in the whole United States in reducing the number of people without health insurance. All that's at stake in this election, and you've got more at stake than anybody else.
Well, you heard it here from the president, okay? So tell me this, are y'all ready to rock the vote or not? We're live and we're out. Thank you guys so much. And we'll keep it locked right here, right? All right, you heard it. Bill Clinton just wrapped up and we are rocking our vote out here. If you can't tell, we got the crowd live. We're on campus live and direct here at UAPB. And I'm so glad to be here. We have such a big turnout. So excited. Thanks for coming. We're wrapping it up. Talk to you later. Rock our vote.